Well, one of the best things about the summer is that there's plenty of daylight. Plus, we're in a stretch of really great weather that makes for comfortable nights outside. That being said, there's an event happening in Newport tonight that the whole family can get involved in. And the best part, it's very affordable.
For just $5, you can play two classic lawn games on the grounds of Rough Point, the former home of Doris Duke.
Each month here at Rough Point, we do an educational, fun educational program, which ties back to the annual exhibit. And this year's exhibit is A Career of Giving, The Surprising Legacy of Doris Duke, which focused not only on her generosity and philanthropy, but also on some unique interests that she had.
One of those interests? Sports. So Croquet and Bocce Night was created.
Through these programs on a monthly basis, we can invite people into our home and, you know, and see what she was about and what she did for Newport.
You may have played these two popular lawn games before, but I doubt you've ever played in a setting like this.
When you come for a Croquet and Bocce Night, you can take a lesson with one of the pros, or you can just have a pickup game. It's a great night with friends and family. This is the third year we've had this program here, and people love it. There's a cash bar, and you can just enjoy this beautiful view.
The night is open to people of all ages.
They just come out and enjoy a nice evening with a beautiful ocean view and play in a game that they can just enjoy together.
Like croquet.
The game I play is six wicket golf croquet. It's easy, it's fun. Adults, children mixed together. Anybody can do it. It's easy to instruct. With 5 minutes of instruction, I can throw you right into a match and just have a lot of fun.
And Dave did just that.
All right.
With a few simple rules.
Croquet stroke, nice, easy pendulum motion.
We were on our way to playing like pros. Oh, well, sort of.
The object of the game is to score points for your team by going through wickets, the hoops on the course, before the other team does.
Play till 7, 13, or 19 points.
First team with the majority of the points wins the match, and it's over.
And after finishing one game,
and there it is.
Start another.
Saw Cliff Huxtable do this on an episode of The Cosby Show. I don't know if I'll be any good at it.
This red ball is the key. This is the palina. The object of the game is within that court is to throw the palina and to get the ball, your color ball, as close as possible to this.
Bocce is usually played with an even number of people.
It's typically 8 people, 4 on each side. Mm-hmm. Okay, each person throws 2 balls each.
Sounds simple, right? But there's always a catch.
You can knock out people's balls. So you may have a blue ball that's close to this, but if you throw it right, you knock out the blue ball, your ball becomes the points.
In Bocce, points are scored if your color ball lands closest to the palina. But as you can see here, 2 white balls are closer than the 1 blue, so white scores twice. All balls must be tossed underhand. Games are played to 16 or 21 points.
Take some croquet lessons, play a quick match, play some bocce, go through the house. It's really going to be a fun time.
Now, again, the event costs just $5 and will be held tonight from 5 to 7:30 on the grounds of Rough Point, located on Bellevue Avenue. Now, this is the last one of the summer, so don't miss it. Plus, they mentioned that cash bar, and the winner on the pro court selects one of 3 charities for the Newport Restoration Foundation to donate to.